I want you to imagine yourself at your most tired, your most overwhelmed, your most anxious. Now I want you to imagine yourself in those states while taking care of a young child. Does this bring about a happy or even positive image or thought to your mind? We understand if it doesn't, and that is why we are here. Every day, educators, caregivers, and parents pour their hearts and minds into nurturing young lives. But on this journey, it is essential to remember that caring for others begins with caring for ourselves. Just like nature, we too need the right environment to thrive. Resilience isn't just about bouncing back. It's about growing through adversity and emerging stronger. Resilience starts with recognizing our own needs. When we prioritize our wellness and mental health, we create a foundation that supports not only ourselves, but the children in our care as well. Think of a plant that's struggling to grow. We don't focus only on the plant. We enrich the soil, ensure that it has enough light, and give it the water that it needs. In the same way, our resilience grows when we nourish our minds and bodies. And building resilience isn't a solitary journey. Resilience thrives within community. So consider this your invitation to join the community. It's time to put yourself first so that you have the capacity to teach, lead, and parent in meaningful ways. Remember, your well-being is the cornerstone of your ability to nurture and educate. By investing in your resilience, you create a ripple effect that touches every child you care for. Invest in yourself. Grow in your resilience. Inspire the future. And if no one has told you today, thank you for all that you do.